everybody, here we got the one day build for Off-Gird Africa. So it's 19:11, which means we've been working here now for 11 hours. Do I look tired? And we got a bunch of people doing stuff at the same time here. We got the JCBs over there right now is pulling out the batteries from the container. We got people putting the sun hat frame onto the container. We got the measurement people taking the site measurements for where the positions of the screws are. We got people assembling the sun hat structure over there. We got electricians at the back of the container right now, which are putting the distribution boxes onto that. They're cutting out the cable trays. We're assembling right now the, what are they called? They're finished assembling now all the scaffolding which are going to be used, and organizing all the tools and everything that's going to be used right now. So it's right now, the time is 8:43 in the morning. So I think we're doing okay. We had a small problem this morning that the JCB was here a bit late, but I think we can do this. Trying to do today is so to build a system in one day is exposing a lot of problems with how things are being done around here, and as we get past these little things one at a time, I'm gonna write a list here about what we need to improve, so they get sent to management, and then we're gonna make we're gonna improve a whole bunch of procedures. That's one of the main aims today. I mean, you know, obviously we want to build a system in one day, we know we can do that. But we need to find out why we're not going fast enough. And solar's coming quite along, quite nicely, but they've got a lot of detail. Where fence have now figured out how to do it in a quite nice flow, and they will be forward here pretty fast, so we'll see how it is, but I think now my estimate we're going to be done about 2200. Of course, it's not how we normally would want to work, this is just this one day challenge that we're doing right now. Yep, and yeah, that's what we're doing.